Quarter mile, merge onto US 63 north.
not busted a windshield yet. I am still waiting on that.
on State Highway C for 3/4 mile. Continue on US 61, business south for 3 miles. US 61 south for 5 miles.